This is day one. Life behind the bakery. Kate, how are you feeling today?
Feeling better, but I'm
It is now 2:11. Only one mistake so far. You're doing
First
good.
First day, 3 hours.
We're gonna cut to commercial, but we'll be back live. Say something witty.
I'm not good at saying things witty. You're wanted.
Kate, what are you doing?
I'm browning the marshmallow for the s'more cheesecake, thinking about how in the hell I'm gonna make Uncle Bob a cake when I don't know what I'm doing. What are you doing?
So, no, this is a documentary about you. You don't have, you, who cares what I'm doing? I'm making a documentary about you.
All right.
How hot is that torch, Kate?
I don't know. You should stick your hand in and find out.
See, the stress is already getting to her. We're going to go back to commercial break. Hey, Kate, what'd you just do?
I finished a cake.
What kind of cake?
It's an angry. It's a good luck cake with a train.
It's a good luck. That's so a train.
I've seen a lot of trains coming behind.
Yeah.
That's what I was supposed to do. Look, this is my picture size. Does it match my picture?
Wow.
That's brilliant.
Wait, you forgot the smokestack.
Nuh-uh, but...
Like the stuff on top.
Okay, this is... You don't have smokestacks on those kind of trains. Smokestacks are only...
What kind of train is it? Clearly we're not conductors.
It is an MTA train.
It's still considered a
it's
train?
It's a modern day train.
Well, good job, Kate. Well done. Why don't you give us a signing off thing? Trust me, folks. Hey! Now we're gonna break to commercial. We'll be back soon. Kate, it's now 6-something. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a lot better at 10 a.m.
Why is that?
Because I thought I knew what I was doing!
What are you making?
Making a surprise cake for Uncle Bob.
Are you surprised?
I was surprised. I'm not supposed to have to make cake.
Is this a similar one to the train cake?
No, this one just gets a nice happy message, but I'm just copying everybody else's stuff. Because, again, I don't know what I'm doing.
That's wonderful. What's these over here?
These are minis for
a mini party? Midgets?
Yeah. Oh. For a little midget.
All right. Do you want to sign off? Say something witty?
Oh, my wittiness.
And we're going to a commercial. How was it, Kate?
Awesome!
Hey, Kate. How's it going, Kate? Excuse me.
What are your plans for tomorrow?
You find it?
Yeah, a big old box.
Yeah. Wake up, come here, make cake.
What's the agenda?
Yeah, bakery!
What's the agenda? Like, what's next? Like, where do we go from here? How do we improve?
We do this a lot more because right now we're stuck at it.
All right. Anything you want to tell your family back home?
Eat more cake.
That you heard it. This is day one concluding. Zach Tucker, tire off. After performing your first surgery.
Emergency.
Were you nervous?
No.
Was it frightening?
No, because it was already fucked up. I don't mind.
Was a botched surgery? That's what you're saying?
I tried to put it back together. Your help, Zach. Without your help.
No, I'm just a cameraman. That's all you. Well done.
Well done. Can I get back to my alcoholic beverages now?
Yes. Anything you want to say to the kids at, in Lithuania who are starving and don't have buttercream? There you have it, from the cats, Kate's Mall. It's day two.
Day two
at
sucks.
At the end of the night.
It was full. Full.
So what's the plan for tomorrow, Kate?
I
I guess I'm going to be making some desserts and filling a dessert case, because...
Right you are.
There's nothing left. There was like 75 pieces in there. There's literally like 10 left.
Was. Keyword, was. Well, here's to tomorrow. Anything you want to say to the kids? Hang on, hang on.
I don't like dessert in the city.
You don't want to play anymore?
I don't want to play anymore. Probably.
This is day three with Kate in the bakery. How are you feeling today, Kate, after your real fun day yesterday?
You missed this morning. That was the quality footage when I looked like I was a zombie walking in.
You still
Why did daylight savings time have to be today or this week?
Are you saying daylight savings time is not your friend?
No, it's still an hour of my life.
I'm sorry to hear that. At least it was sunnier when you got here, right?
That's true.
What are you getting ready to do with that tool?
I just used the tool. You missed it. I just scored and cut the peanut butter.
I miss everything.
I'm getting all right because I don't know what's going to happen. Each day is a surprise for me. Because...
Well, that'll certainly keep your life interesting.
It will.
Anything you want to tell the old people back home?
I'm always talking to.
They're fans of the show.
It's not so bad today. Yesterday was a bad day. Today's a lot better. Gotcha. Almost over.
Alrighty. This is going to commercial break. Thank you. Hello, Kate. This is day five. Life beyond the dough. How are you feeling today, Kate?
You're late, buddy. I'm already done for the day.
Done for the day?
I get to come back.
Well, how did today go?
Alright, I guess.
Alright, you guess.
I only messed up on one thing.
Wait, what do you mean you're done? Doesn't that mean you just come downstairs?
Well, yeah, but I don't want to do that for a couple hours, and I didn't bring my shirt, and I don't want my makeup on. So I'm going to go home, get my shirt, put some makeup on, probably eat something, and then come right back here.
In that order?
Probably.
Do you find that now that you're reading recipes all the time, you recipe your life too?
Yes, please do.
Yes.
I'm running out. I gotta run an errand. I gotta get the girls, and then I'll be back because I gotta finish some contacts.
No rush.
Since you're here, we're good.
Yeah.
Exactly. This documentary.
Anything you want to say to the struggling dogs of Siberia pulling sleds?
They're not struggling. They love
They're struggling.
That.
They're struggling.
They love it. That's like their favorite thing to do.
Well, some of them do, but some are like, man, I'm tired of this. What do you want to say to them?
Feel your pain.
You feel your pain.
I'm tired of it too. Sometimes I want to do it, sometimes I don't want to do it.
Well, there you go. There you have it. We're going to go to a commercial break now. It's the end of day five, not behind.
Day five. You said that earlier and I was thinking,
yeah, it is. How so? Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
I didn't leave till Friday.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Day four.
I mean, I was here for the snow day when nobody else was here.
Whatever.
Thursday?
Alright, I'm sorry.
I'm tired and I didn't want to see that. But well, Baby Dave is coming to help me tomorrow, and I think he's so happy.
Baby Dave?
Baby Dave.
How happy?
He's happy.
You realize he has tendonitis, so he can't really...
Can he go up and down the stairs? Because right now my knee hurts so bad I can't even bend it. I tried to walk up the stairs to get that box for that guy. I almost dropped it twice. Can't be good.
What's the plan for tomorrow, though? What are you going to tackle first?
I have to do the order for our cereals. I have to make cupcakes. I have to make buttercream. I have to make a
tie. Just wanted the first one. Didn't want your life story, okay?
I have to make a cake for some lady.
Some lady.
Lady.
Is there anything you want to say to Pat, not to him, but to the camera? No, this is a documentary. Sorry, sir. Anything you want to say to Pat, but not to him, so we can tell him later before we go?
I don't understand that.
You're not. No, you can't. No, he's not there. You're gonna tell the video to tell Pat later.
Pat, you did an amazing job today.
It's
I'm
good.
So proud of you.
Don't take that tone with me.
That's good. All right, we're gonna cut. Oh, sorry.
You couldn't blow a fireball.
We're gonna cut to commercial break. Here we are, day 5.
Oh,
life beyond the dough.
Did you come here like specifically just to do this?
No, I had to drop off. I mean, I came here for this moment. I see you've hired some child labor.
I did.
A tiny baby child from
baby
China. What's on the agenda today, guys?
Cupcakes and frosting and
cupcakes.
Strawberry tricky.
This looks like a botched thing over here. Maybe.
That's right. That's nuts.
Oh yeah, that's nuts. Okay. Uh huh.
That's
alright. This looks botched right here.
I kind of
messed
up on the frosting, but you can't tell.
Dave, are you having fun?
Oh, bless.
Being a little helper, like a little elf. I guess that's a yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good, good. How late are you staying today, Kate?
I hope not that late.
Do you know you have some sort of something in your hair?
Probably not.
Well, you do. It looks like some sort of buttercream, maybe. Maybe
could
some
be.
Marshmallow.
Could be.
I guess that,
cream,
that's life. Dave doesn't have anything in his hair. Maybe you should put him to work a little harder. Anything you want to say to anyone in particular? I'm out of people, honestly.
No. I'm doing good today. I haven't fucked up the thing yet, so we're good to go.
Yeah.
Taste my lucky charm.
I'm sorry. We're gonna get a commercial break. Day 6 in the bakery. How you feeling, Kate?
All right.
Yeah? What do you got there? Strawberries?
Strawberries for shortcakes. Got to finish the delivery.
It's a lot of strawberries.
They're the biggest strawberries in the world. You getting that one?
I'm getting that one.
That's a ridiculous strawberry.
Do you think this one was injected with some sort of growth hormone?
I think it's a possibility.
Me too. So now we're a little bit over halfway with your time here. What have you learned?
That a bakery is a lot for one person to have to do.
One person, think so? Anything else you've learned?
I made the frosting without fucking up. That was my big score for the.
Well done.
That sugared eggs make a difference when you bake cakes. Because we didn't have any, so I didn't make eggs. It's different.
Didn't work out. Gotcha. How did Dave do yesterday?
Dave did fantastic.
That's good to hear.
Yeah.
You should have said he did bad, though. Just,
I was very happy for Dave's yesterday.
Did you learn any pastry jokes yet? Have you thought of any yourself?
I really haven't had time to think about pastry jokes, Zach.
Here's a free one.
All right.
What does the neo-Nazi Pillsbury Doughboy only bake with? White flour.
I get it.
Anything you want to tell the neo-Nazis of the world?
No.
Now's your chance. This is your platform.
I don't like neo-Nazis.
That's what she wants to tell you.
Yeah,
we're going to cut to commercial now before it gets too racist in here. Hey, Kate.
Hi.
It's now 1:46. What have you got accomplished today?
Turning out really good. I'm a little surprised at myself. Penguins.
Is this? These are penguins?
These are penguins to go on the cake that's in there. I forgot to give them wings, so I gotta make them some wings.
Were these leaves?
They're just extras.
Extra leaves?
I got nothing to do with that.
Oh.
I'm just making that.
Is this Play-Doh?
Essentially.
Huh, so this is the stuff that is okay to eat. Alright.
Yep.
I can see why kids get confused now.
Yep.
How much longer are you going to be here?
Staying? I don't know. There's
7.
Do you want us to call her? Yell at her?
Well, I was kind of thinking about just calling her and being like, she's coming in for trivia, and I'm such an idiot. I talked to her this morning. I could have told her to, like, just leave the money.
Just leave the money.
Leave the money on the nightstand.
Anything you want to tell the penguins making the march right now?
I'm having fun with the penguins. The stuff I like.
Well, no, I mean like the real penguins. Stay warm. We're going to cut to commercial again. Hey, Kate.
Yes, Zach?
It's now 3:07. What'd you do?
I just dropped a spatula on top of a finished cake, and I was trying to get it in the box.
Did the customer ask for a spatula on top of the cake?
I think they left that part out.
You think? Do you want us to call them to double check?
Yeah, just to verify, see if they want a spatula included.
Now, is it a rubber spatula or plastic?
It was just one of the little...
Well, well, thanks. Very descriptive. Thank you for that.
Did you turn on?
No, we're still rolling.
Oh, cool. So, how do you feel right now, though? Are you
pretty pissed off
at myself? Wanna...
Now, is this a penguin cake, or?
Penguin cake.
Do you want to punch somebody in the balls?
I would punch myself in the balls for being such a jackass. I'm literally dropping the shit right on top of it.
You can't. You don't have the equipment.
I don't have the equipment. If I punch myself in the vagina, it just doesn't hurt as much.
Catfish.
So, what... How do you avoid this from ever happening again? What steps?
Once that shit's in the box, it's in the box. Don't touch it, just leave it alone.
Do you know the answer to the age-old question of what's in the box?
What's in the box? What's in the box? No, but Jose doesn't. Ask Jose that question. He has no idea.
We will do that right after we return from commercial break.
All right.
Day 7. I hear you heard some exciting news. What's the news, Kate?
Fellow bakers should now not be returning a whole nother day. Their flight was canceled.
What caused the flight to cancel?
I don't know. Everybody keeps asking me that. How the hell do I know?
You're supposed to know.
I don't know.
It's
been canceled.
Why won't the camera focus? That's what I want to know.
Because I'm moving all around.
Yes. So one of these real quick. So are you excited to get an extra day in?
Not really, because I was going to ask for that day off because it was St. Patrick's Day. But... Not anymore.
Is this a special guest?
This is Photo Bomb.
Get out of here, you...
I'm the executive crab.
You homeless chef. Kid. What's on the agenda for today?
We got voted number one because of my incredible flawless crab stew.
You know, this isn't your documentary. You know, maybe we'll do a documentary on crabs later.
It has nothing else to do with your amazing crab skills, huh? Oh, what a silly Brooks he is.
Did all your cakes go out properly yesterday?
I believe so. Although I don't think the lady liked the penguin cake.
Really?
Yeah, she was like, my daughter's probably going to think I'm insane for doing this. For a 16-year-old, and it looked like it was for a 5-year-old. When I copied what she told me,
it's not your fault. Any words of wisdom to Buddhist monks who also have to meditate for an extra day due to flight delays? Sometimes no words are the best words,
there
right,
you
Kate?
They meditate in silence.
You
so.
Should have said that. I shouldn't have said that.
I know. Why don't you just film yourself doing this?
This
every
is
single
it.
One, you have the best little catchphrase.
Because
like
this.
You sit at home and think about it.
Actually, I'll just come.
Yeah, just
come naturally.
Like
maybe I should do a documentary on myself.
I think maybe you should.
It'd be very vain, but you know.
I don't think I ever asked to be the star of any documentary.
You know, nobody asks to be the star. It just happens. You think the sun asked to be the star? No, he didn't. He didn't want it. All right, we're going to get a commercial break.
All right.
Good morning, Kate.
Good morning, Zach.
This is day 7?
Yeah.
Day 7?
1 week. 1 week in the bag.
This is crazy. This is like a, should have like an award ceremony or do something special for a week. Why not?
The return. Now that it sounds. Return. That sounds exciting. Are you gonna make a cake special for Teresa and Jose when they come back? I mean, it'd be fitting.
Please don't leave me.
For episode day 7, I feel we should do something special. We have a bunch of user comments. Or maybe not user comments, but comments from people, like questions, you know? So are you okay with doing that?
Sure. What are you going to do? You going to go around and get people to ask questions?
No, I mean, we already have them. Like, there's been a steady following for this. People have been anticipating.
It's our Q&A day.
Yeah.
All
right. So, all right. This one from Loves the Flower 19. What's your favorite cake to make, like dessert wise?
I guess the carrot cake's the easiest. I can do it the best.
They're the easiest, so you like them the best?
Yeah, there's no fear there. I got that. I've mastered the art of these strawberry things, that's for sure.
Well, that's good. That's good. This one from Mix It Baby. How much sleep have you gotten in the past week?
Not much at all.
How much? You want to give Mix It Baby a number? Or?
Let's see. I'm probably averaging about 5 hours a night.
5 hours a night?
Yeah, but then working like, 12-hour days.
All right.
I did go out to dinner last night to this really good place, though.
Did you get dessert?
I did.
It's dumb.
I did it. My husband did it. I just had a bite, but he got bread pudding.
Well, at least it wasn't anything.
Yeah, fancy. It wasn't like a dessert that we
had at the moment. This one is from the Muffin Man. Oh. I'm assuming it's the Muffin Man.
Is it?
Do you want a second job with me?
No, I have 3 jobs already, and I think that's plenty.
3 jobs. All right. I guess he's just going to be heartbroken.
Poor Muffin Man.
This one from Shorter Hair Don't Care. Have you ever made any donuts?
Working on the whole donut thing.
Donuts.
Working on that for you.
It for me. It's not for me. It's for Shorter Hair Don't Care.
Excuse me. Shorter Hair
seems,
Don't Care.
Yeah.
I feel real connected to the Shorter Hair Don't Care. I feel that question has been asked before. I can't imagine.
Maybe on like a previous episode
maybe
or
that's
something.
What it was. Yes.
Yeah. We'll come back with some more. We're gonna cut to commercial. Anything you want to say to the strawberry growers of Northern California?
Yeah, ease up with the fucking hormones. These things are ridiculous. They're like so large, I can't even use them. I have to do a cheesecake with strawberries on it, and I think that's too big. I feel like retarded.
Exactly. Alright, Kate, we'll be back. Going to commercial. Oh my god, it's Kate.
Fuck you and your documentary!
Wow, that's really rude. It's now 2:39. Got some more Viewer's Choice Award questions for you. You ready for them?
What do you got?
All right, Fill Me Up Buttercup Baby asks, what's your most embarrassing moment in the bakery?
The day that I flung egg yolks and chocolate all over Jose.
Oh, that's just rich.
The look on his face was just like shock and...
Can you give us the look? Can you show it?
I honestly don't think that I can.
Come on, just try. Just try.
It's like shock and anger.
Shanger? Right. 2 Eggs 1 Cup asks, how often do you sample your pastries?
Too often.
I see. Big Buns asks, how many times a day do you lick your fingers?
Not as often as you'd think. Probably like once or twice.
Once or twice? You wash your hands afterwards?
I do wash my hands afterwards because I'm crazy neurotic like that. I've always been like a steam hand washer.
That's good. And last but not least, Miller the Filler 9. How much cream do you put in your eclair?
I like to fill them up with cream. I like cream.
Gotcha. Anything you want to tell maybe one of the more of the fans questions? Maybe something you want to tell Miller the Filler personally?
No. I think I'm alright today. I don't feel overwhelmed or anything, so I don't make statements for you.
Well, it's only 2:30. We'll just give it some time. You are home.
I know I am home.
We're gonna...
Like, even friends of mine have asked if I have a cot here because I spend so much time here.
That's a good spot right there. We're gonna cut to commercial break.
Before the battery dies on this camera.
I didn't have any more room left
for that. I have one room for like a 30-second video.
Oh my god, I'm making a cheesecake for Julia and I'm finishing a cake. That's a baby shower cake. And then I think I might get to go home after that, but I just think that that's a false reality because...
Oh my god. We have one last question.
Oh my god, what is that?
User, I find it hard to believe, has asked if you if you had to characterize yourself as one of the desserts, which one would it be and why?
I don't even know. I don't go and be any of these desserts because I'm just a little sloppy sometimes and they never are.
So you'd be more like that cake that you had to resuscitate.
This is me. This is me as a dessert.
Now that is one good looking dessert. All right, thanks for your time. We'll see you day eight. We're going to go.
You're not in the bakery. How are you feeling?
Hasn't been my best day, but hasn't been my best day.
What was the worst part about today?
The fact that all of my money is going to be completely screwed up because Doug was closing things with cash and putting tips in my drawer, and there's no way to stop and or, like, figure out who stopped where and when stopped where. So Kate's basically taking another fist up the ass. How about when Joe ruined me out for a pepperoni flatbread as opposed to a Spanish flatbread with bread as a moron and forgot to change it?
How far is the fist up the pooper right now? Right there?
Almost to elbow deep.
Almost. What's it going to take to push that arm a little further?
The table that I have that just told me that they're going to stay all night long to listen to the band.
All right, well, you keep us posted about the ins in your butt. We're going to cut to commercial. How are we doing?
Great. Hour 14.
10:37.
Hour 14.
10:37, Kate's hour 14 on day 8.
She is such a fucking bitch after hour 12.
Yeah.
What's in the box? Or, no.
What's in the box?
There's a video with that on there.
Mills, put your gun down, Mills. Put your gun down.
What's in the container? What do you got there?
Morgan Freeman.
Yeah.
What's in the container? How much longer do you think you're going to be here tonight?
My pay will just set up. Hope you don't mind hanging around because we're going to stay until the band's done. And I really wanted to take their bottle of wine that I just finished and just keep them from the
house. Who wants to stay and listen to this band anyway?
We're just going to hang out to the band still. Is that cool with you?
Do you think they know? Do you think they know that's till 1 o'clock a.m.? That's tomorrow.
They got 20 more minutes before Kate goes. Hey guys, you know, I've been here since 8 a.m. It'd be super swell if you would pay me so I can leave.
That would be nice.
It would be.
Anything you want to tell the Sandman?
Sandman. I missed it dearly. I know who the Sandman is.
Make sure we're on the same page.
Sleep is my friend.
We're gonna cut the commercial. Hey, Kate.
Zach, I am so sick of that fucking bright light in my face.
Kate, it's the end of day 8. How happy are you?
That's happy. Can you see it?
Yeah,
there?
I can.
Is it there for you?
It's there for everybody. What are you phoning in orders for tomorrow?
No, I was texting Teresa about her crazy seed harvest that she's bringing back from Mexico, but I have found out that they're not bringing all those back. That was actually just... Bye, guys! See ya! That was actually Jose's mom's seed stash. Only some seeds are coming back.
What's in the container?
Stinky toxic sauce.
Sticky toxic socks. Is that for a future recipe or?
No.
No, thank you. Thank you for that.
Oh, you should lock them up. They just get
stuck. I did lock them up, but you keep unleashing them.
Go on the front door.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna cut the commercial break. Why not?
No, not today.
It's time. What's it, day 9?
I don't know. You're the one keeping track. You're the one with the fucking half hour video.
It's day 9. How are you feeling?
Hi, Zach.
Huh?
You're gonna
pee. You're gonna follow me into the bathroom?
I can. This is a documentary. You have a good one. We're going to commercial break. Kate, guess what today is?
Not the last day.
Well, that ruins my whole intro. Today is day 10. If it was a normal world, today would be your last day. Mm-hmm. Tell us. How would you feel if it was your last day?
I'd be really excited, because right now, tomorrow, there's a lot of stuff to do.
What do you have to do tomorrow?
I have to set up a carrot cake. I have to make chocolate mousse and set up a chocolate yellow cake. I have to bake bread. I have to do the order, which consists of 40 strawberry shortcakes. I have to go to the store and get said strawberries for strawberry shortcake. I have to make pastry cream. I have to make Italian buttercream and American buttercream, and I think that's about it.
What about French buttercream?
No French. What? French or Swiss.
Why not?
Because we don't like the French.
Ooh, ouch. I guess this documentary is not going to go international anymore.
No. It's not going to.
No, we might cause some problems with that comment.
It's an international drama.
Yeah, just with the French, but then again, they don't do much anyway. Well, that sounds like a fun-filled day. I would have ate that, but, you know, whatever. Nah, it's too late.
Still a whole bowl.
Not that hungry anymore. But how do you think you'll feel after tomorrow, though?
Pretty shitty, because I really thought it would be like, I could come in and get everything done, and I could actually enjoy St. Patrick's Day. But...
You still can. I mean, there will be time. Oh, are there rules about when you can drink on St. Patty's Day?
No, but when you have to wake up and clean somebody's house at 9 o'clock in the morning, you don't really want to be hungover scrubbing somebody else's toilet.
Why? Not because you could just drop right there.
Because it's gross.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Old people pubes and a hangover are not a good combo. Yeah, exactly.
All right, we'll see you downstairs, Kate. I'm going to cut the commercial now and throw it myself. Thank you. How was tonight, Kate?
Tonight was very busy. Well, St. Patty's Day this morning. It's pretty bright light you got.
I was just saying, does it seem brighter than normal? I think I got a new light on it. Don't hide.
Today was high. Today was busy. Today was yay!
You know, I really wanted, when you came back in the kitchen, like, say about 7 o'clock, I had my hand on my phone, and I was like, should I?
Is that when I came out with the coupon?
Yes. When you were like, I need this done, I was like, this would be a perfect time. But
this is our magic moment.
How's your food?
A lot.
Is it cold?
Gary, it is cold. Gary made me enough cold pasta.
That's good.
Apparently he was infected.
Let's keep the energy up. More carbs, simple sugars. Get that body up. No, we're doing it. This is part of the documentary. Hey, there you go.
Come on, sit on the tip camera. So I've been on that ship for like 4 hours.
You want it? Matt, we get some outside input. Well, something you want to say about Kate. A little outside opinion.
I love Kate.
Say it to the camera.
I love Kate. I think
she's not here.
Far, hands down, one of the best in the business. She's got a lot of customers here right now, which is making me think some things I don't
Whoa. Think of some things.
I want her to live, so...
That one's a leader, though. That's Band-Aid number 3.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We gotta look at that. What happened?
Tony and his fantastic new shelves, which nobody decided to buff or file down the razor-sharp stainless steel edges.
So how does that make you feel?
Yeah. What was your opinion on the craftsmanship when you received the cut?
That's what that was from.
What happened there?
I punched the door.
We already went over that.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Let's see. We gotta close this one out. Anything that you want to say to the people enjoying St. Patty's Day tomorrow?
Fuck all you bitches, because I just found out I'm gonna have to be here for like 14 fucking hours.
Alrighty, we're gonna cut to commercial break. The next time we come back, it'll be day 11, the last day of the saga. Yeah.
It will be the last day officially tomorrow, though. Huh? Which means I have to watch out for Katniss Flower.
You should watch out for that.
We think that you snuck into the bakery and put cameras off so that you can actually have it on film.
It's going to be awesome. Cutting to commercial. Hello, Kate. This is it. The last day. How excited are you today? Why not? Is it bittersweet?
It's not.
It's
like, Kevin, I still have a lot to do.
Got a lot going on here. This guy's going. That's going. You're going.
I'm making the chocolate mousse.
Nothing else is happening, but it's fine. What are you gonna? What's your first plan when you're done everything? You don't have a plan, don't need a plan, do you?
Way to go, Zach!
Hey, I think you're doing a great job.
I had to bake bread today, that was new.
Did you really roll it out?
I rolled it out. Michael was supposed to help me, and then he asked me if he couldn't.
Did you need to knead it?
You don't need to knead it, you need to roll it. You squish it. You squish the air out.
That's cool. So, we'll have a little reflection period right now, if that's okay with you, for our viewers. What was the best part of these past 11 days?
I learned an awful lot.
That's all?
When you go solo, you have learned a lot.
Alright, what was the worst part about these past 11 days?
The fact that I haven't had a day off.
No specific incident, that was just like, God damn it.
No, but you know what? I made the pastry cream and I got it right this time. Good
work.
It's a little hell yeah to me.
If there was one thing that you know you did wrong and you wish you could have done over again to make it right, what would have that have been? I mean in the pastry sense, I don't mean in life.
In life in general. I don't know. The only thing I really did really wrong was the cream cheese frosting. I mixed it wrong and then I accidentally left it out.
Do you know that I was expecting you to say agree to do this for 11 days?
Well, I thought that went without mentioning.
Oh, alright, whatever.
I thought that was common sense at this point.
Yeah. If... If given the opportunity, would you do it all again?
I could do it all again. But I don't know if that would be necessary anymore.
Would you go out of your way to do it again?
Go out of my way. I don't know. Hell no!
Anything?
Although when I was baking bread and my bread came out just fine, Joe was like, you don't need no Jose and Teresa!
Yeah.
And I was like, no, but I really want them to come
back. Yeah. Is there anything you want to say? You know, at the end here, just signing off words, maybe. Well, first off,
I will be so glad when I don't have to see you coming at me with a freaking phone anymore.
Oh, that is rude.
It's blinding light.
Is it that?
It's not even on right now. But
yeah, you're
last
lucky.
Night, last
you know why?
It's pretty bright.
Because it's on auto.
And it doesn't need it here.
Anything you want to say to Teresa and Jose before they get back? To the camera.
I hope they had a good time. I want some peppers. There you go. They smuggled seeds. She sent me a message saying she was smuggling seeds in her pockets and she got through customs, so she was really excited.
Wow. Wow. I might not be able to include this one on the documentary. Well, this is the end of our 11-day journey.
Woo!
I hope you had as much fun as I did recording it. You got to see all sides of Kate. How quick she stirs and, you know, spills. And you saw the bad side, we saw the good side, we saw the angry side, we saw the smoking side, we saw the tired side, the I have to go to the bathroom side. I think we covered a lot in this documentary.
I think that was a lot of my sides.
You know, I think we might cap this off with a little interview from...
If you hang around later, you might get the drunken side.
I've got my own side to catch on that end.
I got you.
But
maybe do a little interview with Teresa and Jose, the aftermath.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll call this documentary closed. But for now, this is Kate, Life Beyond the Dough, signing off.
Woo!
We're going to commercial. Friends,
hey,
how are we?
Very good.
Are you videotaping?
Yes, I am. Perhaps you haven't heard the news.
What news?
The good news. So, while you guys were gone, I started a documentary about Kate and her life in the pastry room. 10 days, which turned into 11 days because they delayed your flight, about what it's like to run the bakery alone. No help. It was exciting.
Yeah.
So this is the last entry, I feel.
I cannot wait to see this documentary.
Oh, it's long. It's like 45 minutes at this point. And getting a second longer every second that passed. First off, how was your trip?
Well, fabulous.
Well needed.
Yes.
Well deserved, for sure, if I have any say. Did you see your family? Little Guadalupe, were they excited when you came to the door? All right, down to brass tacks. So, based off when you returned, were you pleased? Was everything in order?
Oh, yes.
Everything was good? Everything was clean?
Fuck no, that bitch fucked everything up.
Did she now? Please elaborate on this point. What did she fuck up most? What did that bitch do wrong?
That bitch Darnell.
I can't wait to show you guys. It's definitely something you'll have to make a movie night out of. It's not something you can just, I'll just check this out real quick.
Well, the final text I did receive was Tuesday evening, which we were supposed to be here for, so I feel very badly. But, yes, the dropped box text.
There was a drop box?
Tuesday evening.
Oh, I missed it.
I thought
like
you were here.
No, I came...
9 o'clock.
I came...
9:30.
During the day.
5 minutes before she was ready to leave.
God. The worst documentator ever.
I'm not gonna lie.
She's like, I wanna cry right now.
Other than that, were there any major issues that you heard about, caught wind about? Maybe... directly or indirectly.
Running out of bread.
Well, we wouldn't have run out of bread if our flight wasn't delayed.
There you go. There you go.
We did plan pretty accurately.
For that.
The numbers were good.
The numbers are phenomenal.
Apparently it was 2 times busier than it had been for the last.
Make a documentary. Yeah. But overall, you guys were pleased?
We were.
All right. Well, this is going on the video.
A+.
You heard it there, Kate. Wait till you see this. A+.
Can't wait to go away again.
We're planning
that's
her.
Fun.
Yeah.
She can't. She can't either, as you'll
I'm
see in the last
sure
episode.
She quit. She decided not to come in today or tomorrow, so.
Nah, she'll be here at 5. She's got a cocktail.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, guys. This is the last submission. We're going to cut to one final commercial break.
Try your best to win.